Hope Recording Studios, giving life to sound, sound living sessions. We about to tell you about a love that you've never had before. I'm here with Miss Carrie and Miss Joy. We about to bless your soul. Listen, this kind of love is for real. Tell him.
Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love I never had before.
I never had
tell
before.
Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love I've never had before. Never
listen,
had before.
A well of emotions flood through my soul. I try to fight it cause I've been told. Manning up is to act tough, stand tall. Never reveal, even though you're burning inside. Learn to conceal, never show who you really are. That's why my tears always seem to be so far. Guess I learned how to cope with an image that's cropped and filtered. Edit out blemishes, show different faces. Into the light room, a bride with no pride ready for the groom. How could a king so majestic and grand be jumping the broom? Not a match made in heaven but the foot of the cross. Feel me? And I can, we can all relate. And the prison of self, we've been all inmates. We've been rocking them chains, putting on display. But the curtains close in upon a life despair. Vanity Fair, we had our portion was shared. Nothing gained but heartbreaks, eyes well with tears. Showing our true colors is a thing to be feared. I guess we're now comfortable in the mask we wear. Passing away was the glory that Musa veiled. Even though he had the shine, it was bound to fade. Cause the true lasting glory is revealed in Christ. And it's now about time that we teach it right.
I try to fill the void with so many things.
So many things, so many things.
But never seems to find peace in anything.
Yes, I try.
I try to fill the void with so many things.
So many things, so many things, yo.
But never seems to find peace. Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love,
found a love
I've never had before. Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love,
found a love
I've never had before.
Listen, moving on from the desperation. Tell me how good it feels to be in liberation. Knowing well you're done dealing with condemnation. You are moving on a different kind of flow. We can see the glow. Self is never captured the full image. That's why self never works as the perfect gauge. It's why you need somebody else at the back of the lens. Imagine Father God telling you to smile and pose. What kind of image would he take of you? What kind of image would he paint of you? Perfect love poured on the canvas of a broken heart. A masterpiece, you can call that pure art. I never knew salvation can be this beautiful. Walking with my head high and not pitiful. When I came to learn that God is not minuscule or petty, seeking ways or reasons just to deal with you. Rest in his loving arms, embrace. Now we're singing with new meaning, amazing grace. I was blind, but now I can see. The true love is revealed in his mercy and grace. So what you gonna do about it, fam? Let me usher you in, don't let it burn. Time to pause on the record, y'all been playing my way. Let Christ take control and satisfy your soul.
I try to fill the void with so many things.
So many things, y'all.
That never seems to find. Hey, yeah.
Yo.
I try to fill the void with so many things.
So many things.
No peace. No
tell
peace.
Me. Found a love, found a love.
Found a love, found a love.
Found a love. Never found this kind of love before. Tell me one more time.
Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love I've never had before. Tell me that you feel me. Tell me that you hear me. I have found a love I've
Listen, you can try so many other things, but you know deep down well, ain't nothing that can satisfy like the love of Jesus. And He's reaching out to you today. When you hear His voice, don't harden your heart, because Jesus loves you. For this reason He gave His life on the cross just for you. That's why we say, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, whosoever believes in Him will not perish but have everlasting life. God did not send His Son to condemn the world, but that the world through Him might be saved. He's reaching out to you today. Receive that kind of love. Miss Kerry, Miss Joy, Hope Recording Studios, giving life to sound. God bless you.
Peace.